Hey guys, it is Arika Misha, and what I'm doing today, this is another one of my quick through the week meals. All right, and what I have here in the air fryer, this is the Publix Panko Butterfly Shrimp. And I got two boxes of these crispy seasoned shrimp. They're so good. Peeled, deveined, tail on shrimp coated with a seasoned batter and panko breaded crumbs. So, and once again, this is the black and white box. This is the Publix brand, guys. We love them, they're good. All right, and I've got them in the air fryer. Let me get some good light here, guys. So, I sprayed my air fryer. I always line it with aluminum foil. You guys should know that by now. I laid it with aluminum foil and I sprayed a little oil. And I also sprayed the top of the shrimp with a little oil. And y'all see, I put my parsley on there. I don't want to hear it. Y'all know I put parsley on everything. So, all right, I'm going to go ahead and get these in the air fryer. Let's see what we're going to do. Let's do it. We'll keep it at 370. And I'm going to go ahead and let it stay at the 15 minutes. Of course, I'm not going to cook them for 15 minutes. I might. I'll be back in 10 minutes to check them. Go ahead and flip the shrimp over and let them cook for another maybe 5 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. And we also have some Ore-Ida extra crispy fast food fries. So we're gonna do the fried shrimp, and I'm also gonna put the fries in the air fryer. Another quick through the week meal, guys. I'll be back. Okay, guys, I just wanted to come back and show you. I'm gonna go ahead and put the fries in the oven to make it quicker. So I went ahead and lined my pan with aluminum. I always do that to make it quick and easy cleanup. And I sprayed my aluminum, put my fries in, guys. And of course, y'all see I did oil on top and I did a little parsley on top. So I'm gonna go ahead, get those in the oven at 425 for about 20 minutes, and those should all be done, guys. Just wanted to show you I decided to go ahead and put the fries in the oven. We'll be back. Okay, guys, I just took the shrimp out of the air fryer. I set it for 15 minutes, but I let it cook for about 10 minutes on one side, and then I flipped it over and let it cook for 5 minutes on the other side. So it was a total of 15 minutes. Let me repeat that, guys. I did it for, set the timer on my air fryer for 15 minutes. So I let it go ahead, cook for 10, and then I flipped them over for 5 minutes on the other side. And they are looking good. They smell so good. Taking y'all in like I always do. Please don't be trying to bite my shrimp. Please don't. Don't do that. Just because I be taking y'all in now, don't mean y'all can be trying to eat my food. Oh, look at it. And I love how the parsley just makes it look more edible. Yeah. Makes it look more, you know, delicious. All right, y'all. Y'all see the shrimp? The shrimp are done. 15 minutes. So I've got those fries in the oven. I've got a second batch, a second box of shrimp to cook. So I'm gonna go ahead and get these in, guys. So while this second batch of shrimp is cooking, my fries are cooking. So everybody should be done all together. All right, guys. I'll be back. Okay, guys, so I just took the fries out the oven, and as you can see, the fries are all nice and golden brown. Got my parsley. I added some seasoned salt that I normally get from the Dollar Tree. Let me show y'all real quick. It is the Dollar Tree French fry season. I just added that to the fries with a little parsley, and the shrimp are all done and ready, and they look amazing. Smells like fried shrimp and fries in here. So, y'all see the shrimp. Looks amazing, smells amazing, and it tastes good because I'm always taste testing. You know, I got to taste and make sure everything all right for the family. So, all right, guys, this is Arika Misha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media at Arika Misha. And don't forget, guys, knowledge is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.